Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Magic Gathering Arena. I am Lictor. What are we going to do today? I don't know. Such a quick play, I think. Blue and white creatures. Yeah. Cast, okay. I don't remember what's in this deck or how this deck plays at all. Actually, you probably should have looked at it and done some things. I remember dealing with the mana base. Okay, the mana seems good. Okay. Johnny's welcome. I think we're going to go with a martyr next. Well, I'll, I'll gain a couple more lives. Go a diamond mirror. Can't imagine this being a strong deck. No attacks. Don't want to lose that guy. We don't have any. Thing. Attacking with him doesn't help right here. Yeah. Oh, he's got his own little thing. No, we're not attacking. I think we attack next turn, though. He's out of mana. Okay. We're mostly just locked behind. This guy kills this guy, and then we don't get an advantage of that thing. Though I think I would double team this guy. He could have something here. Probably does. We got no reason to hold this guy back, really. What are you gonna do with my creature? What is he doing? Use timeout there, okay. Hold up. He's hurting himself at this point. Aha. Uh-huh. get somewhere. Sure, this doesn't activate this, which allows us to play that, but that is very strong. We need to exile our creatures. Come on. Come on, boy. Do something. Let me check that thing. Until you do something, I'm not really interested in what you're doing. Should I order pizza? Don't need that. Put it down now. Okay. Blech. Hey, is that under 20? Another prison realm under a Midnight Reaper. It's to a degree. Not like totally hurts, but you know. It does delay things. This is just not really that well. I don't know what he's doing. Has he given up? Has he walked away? Did his connection cut out? Did he alt F4? Yeah. This connection probably cut out. Right. I want to look at the deck. I haven't looked at the deck in a bit. I think I was happy with most of this stuff. I don't know if I want Massacre Girl in this form. Helpful and not helpful all at the same time. Okay. Fleth. Incubation Druid. Yeah. Cancel. Can't play that card. Yeah, sure.
Magnificent world.
Sure.
Rise, my elemental friend.
Vigilance Ace. No attack. I was hoping to combo off that.
The land shall conquer you.
Oh god, this is gonna hurt for him. Black.
The land fights for us.
I killed two land. I killed two land. Madness, right?
How rude.
Yeah.
Behold, nature's true power.
I can kill the that thing all he wants. You gonna respond to it? No. Okay. No attacks. No reason. Ooh, I need to give him a nice for that. Yeah, it's faster. Oh, active this ability only during your turn. Yeah, you can go away. End turn. Okay, this guy goes a lot well with Skrull Celebrant right there. Okay. I can have that. I got nothing to spend mana on. All I'm doing is spending light. You stupid things. You. Who do we not want to tap? Definitely not that guy. Massacre Girl doesn't matter too much. Yeah. Gaining lots and lots of life. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, no blocks. I'll take 7. Last turn.
Like the phases of the moon, life waxes and wanes. I have learned much from my ancestors.
That's the card that kills me. I'm done with that. I want to have fun. Okay, new token line. This gives me a whole new idea where I want to go. Okay. I think we take out you and you. We added more Midnight Reapers. Okay. I keep you. Add another one of you in. Okay. And then Sally Brock. 61 cards. What do we take out? You're not where we want to be, right? Okay. Oh. Destroy target creature. That was what I was thinking. I thought it did something else. And then sacrifice creature, destroy creature. Liliana, do something. Draw cards. Eldest Reborn. Could do Liliana. Draw card. We take out you. Another mortify. Ona? So only have one of them. Liliana. Put you in. Okay. Each opponent sacrifices a creature. Do you want to put more? Nah. Turn creature. Or less. We put in reassembling skeleton. Cast an extoric spell. We only have two extoric spells. Oh, we only have two of these things. I really want like a shuffle. Cards, one in hand, one in the graveyard. Next is a fate, can't play. Okay. Wanted Verderate, but not what I want to do. I guess my land base looks nice. Tokens. What produces tokens that I can use, really? You're always good, really. Got Eternal. card, discard a card. Zombie tokens you can have, troll have death touch. We might want to do something with that eventually. Tokens you have. Death touch, put a counter on that creature. Okay. To create a tomb. It's like I would. I don't know why I'm looking for just like creatures to do stuff, really. What is that and why is it always bad? Okay. What is the ability that I want here? Let's look at 1cc stuff. Dies, deals one damage to any target. ECC stuff. Already playing all those. Proliferate. I don't have anything that works with proliferate right here. Target creature, target opponent loses counters. Rats, pretty much basic. Only thing this guy has over it is it flies. We could play with two of these guys, tattered mummies. Lieutenant doesn't really help us, really. I can. Do one vigilance. Okay, so that's where we're running now. Okay. Play. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Oh, this is a slow hand. Not bad, just slow as molasses. Okay, got one black. We need another black and another land. Okay. That's sad. I don't think we blocked this guy. Might do something. This thing just massacres everything, really. Maybe I shouldn't play that many creatures. Oh, whatever.
I will aid you.
On land.
Harness the elements.
Let's just kill her. Yeah.
Let us talk of peace.
You and you. Oh, he has a 10-10. Oh no.
Be wary of the ground you walk on.
Is that vigilance? Why does it have vigilance? I need a massacre girl. Nope, okay. Let's see. I had nothing to draw cards with. That sucked. Oh. Go, go. Opt. The grandma. It's like in her prime, not in her prime. But she kind of looks like the Wanderer. That hell. Plus two flying. Okay. No! It's in my hand! Whatever will I do? Does that one come up before that one? Not supposed to work that way. Dear God, this poor soul. Good game. I want to adjust this deck. I like what I just saw there. Okay. Are you necessary? I think you are. Creature, battlefield, life. Actually, I don't really want you. Question is, do I really want you? Okay, creature one. whatever that was can go away. Token. Great Precinct 1. I have a few of these. Wow. I think I really want two of those back. Only had two massacre girls. Oh, do we only have two massacre girls? We have three. I feel like you have just yourself at this point. Attack the 25 creatures, okay. Blah. I think I skipped like one day of not playing MTG. Yeah, I don't think I played yesterday. Kipayon! 1602. Alright, keep. Wall of Ruins, okay. He's not doing anything fast, so. Or he doesn't appear to be doing anything fast. Three colors. This isn't a deck to play a mill deck. I'm not gonna waste my time playing this guy. I wanna play a game? I don't want to look at you mill my deck. You know, I haven't actually built a mill deck in this format. That could be our bad blue deck that we'd make. No. Alright, this is good. The other hand was like great. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna play stuff, do stuff, have fun, you know? We need less land that comes into play tap, though. For sure. We take the damage, really. Create a 1/1 sapling token. Sure. I'm gonna block you though. Another thing there. Well, we can't do anything about the Death Baron yet. Stop coming in to play tapped, people. I don't think we take block in this case.
I came into being long before your kind ever existed. Secrets manifest before you.
And look at it. Okay. That's the only time you can look at that. Enters tapped.
Be still.
Why would I ever block those things? No attacks. Enter. You know, for this one draw card that I have in my deck that I have four of, I haven't seen it at all. I have two of these guys and I keep seeing him. Yeah, sure. Hmm. What do I want? I want you. What do we sacrifice? You and you. Resolve? Resolve?
Truth lies beyond vision.
Like, we need to block you. My turn. Cancel. Okay, so what do we block with? You're gonna block you, you're gonna block you, you're gonna block you, you block you. Result. Draw two cards. And give him a nice for that. Sure. 2/2, my turn. If they block, I get a 4/4 angel. If they don't block, we kill Hanuken. There's like so many random threats on my board right now. What do I try to kill? Okay. You and yeah, you. What is my two of? There's a two of I had in my deck. Why would I block? This one doesn't have flying. Kind of want to pop this, but I'm kind of willing to pop that. Depending on what he does here. I'm gonna put a stop over there. Oh, I'm gonna give him a nice shot.
I do hope you make this battle exciting for me. Let's reduce the battle to shambles.
Oh, I think I went here. I'm looking at this. I'm like, and give him a good game. Holy shit, we're at 68 life. We have all the life and like. I claim that prize. Look at the pack. Now we got an uncommon. We got a spark double. I don't know if I want you now. Pass peace. You're actually just funny more than you're actually useful. That's all I was looking for. And then I mean, could play that, but I don't think I really want to. Put those open the grades back in. Actually. Enchant artifact. Like there's an enchant. No, there's an artifact. 3 cost. I only have one of you. Okay. That's not how we spell plague. Plague, right? Crafter, plague mirror. Turn creature.